Παναγιά Ιάνς, the Ασανάρισα, in εσφιγμένο monastery. Ασανάρισα, η Αρσάνα is a place where the people make fix boats and ships. On the 16th of December 1891, some people came to the monastery of Esfigmenou so that they can work there. One of them was called Theodoros Karamanolis, Theodore Karamanolis, from Ierisso. He slept under the icon of Panagia of Arsana, in the Arsana, in the place that they were building the ships. But in the night, during the night, one big rock from the mountain came down and destroyed the room of Arsana, the place where they were building the ships. From the terrible noise, all the monks woke up and ran to see what was happening in the Arsana, afraid that the people inside it, the workers, might have died. They saw that the whole place was in a mess, was destroyed, and they found a piece of the wall that was intact. They saw that it was the piece of the wall that was Panagia Arsana was hanging from, so that they took it with fear and reverence. And as soon as they took the icon of Mother Mary, as soon as they took it, the whole wall collapsed. They searched to find Theodore because they knew that he slept under the icon of Mother Mary. They found him 50 meters away from the icon, and he was sleeping. And as soon as they found him, they understood that Mother Mary, Panagia, took him from the destroyed place and took him somewhere further away so that he could save his life. From that day on, they called Panagia Arsanarisa, the icon, the Panagia, the Mother Mary, that helps and protects the people who make the ships.